Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Creatnprocess. Today we're gonna see how you can customize your Wix website. Previously, we have created a tutorial on how to make a website. If you haven't seen it yet, you can find the link in the description. In this tutorial, we'll look at how you can change the color of the Wix website. So first, let's change the page background color. So to do that, let's get back to editor view. Now here, just click on the background area. This will activate this option. Select change page background. Here, you can find a list of background images. You can select any of the image or video and it will be applied as a background image. To do some adjustments, you can go to settings. And here, you can apply some overlay patterns. To apply plain color in the background, go to color picker and choose from the range of colors. To apply image as background, click on image. And this will open up a panel. Here you can choose from your personal image library or you can use the free images from Wix library. You'll find a collection of high quality images. Select the image you like and click on change background. To do some adjustments with the background image, go to settings. And here you can apply either parallax or freeze to set the position. You can also adjust the opacity to match the theme color. For this website, I want to apply video as a page background. To do that, go to video and this will open up a panel. Here, you'll find a list of default images and videos. They are divided in different categories. I'm looking for some kind of exterior view videos. Let's close this panel and try to find out in this collection. And here's a video that looks good. Now the first thing I want to do is to edit the color tone. So let's go to settings. As our website theme is purple, let's change the color to purple. And increase the overlay opacity to around 75%. To apply the overlay pattern, select the pattern you like and close the panel. You can click on play button to preview the video or click on preview option to see the entire website. So this is how it's going to look like. The video is going to play on the background whenever your website opens. As the size of the video is very light, you can use this as an option. Next, let's look at how you can change the color of the text. Select the text and go to Edit Text option. This will open up the settings panel. Here, click on color option and you can choose from different range of colors. I think for this website, white color is great. But if you want to give different color tone, you can give that. In the same way, we'll select all the other text and change their colors. Let's change the color back to white for this website because the background is dark. Whenever the background is dark, white is the best option to apply to the text. Next, we'll change the color of the website. To do that, we'll go to each of the elements. On top, we have got a rectangular strip. So, change header design. You can click on that and you can choose the color here. You can either give zero opacity or different shades. So for now, I want to change the color to black and choose black color from here. And it will be applied to the header. In the same way, let's select the bottom rectangular background strip and change the color to black. Use the color picker panel to choose the color. Follow the same steps for each of the other elements. Also, let's change the background color tone as well. Go to settings and instead of purple, I'll choose white color. Now play the video. You can see that it's giving a nice effect. And according to this, I think the text color should be black. That will give a good look to the website. Let's preview it. And it's giving a nice cool look to the design. Now our page look much better with white and black color options. In the next video, we'll look at how you can customize the element on Wix website. I hope you find this tutorial useful. Don't forget to check out the next tutorial coming up. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.